It's always good to shut your Chromebook down when you're done using it for the day. This will make sure that you get new updates when they become available, and it will save your battery. The fastest way to shut down your Chromebook is just to click on your profile picture and then click on the shutdown button.